almost out of here.
It's like a little bongo drum on the jumps. So only down, only down. This feels boss. Ah, big guy. Hi. Big guy's done. There would be like boss.
Told you this was easy.
That's not just
bait,
heavy
idiot.
Enemy.
They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
They have some giant ass robot techs. Are you sure? Honestly, the fact that they don't have just a thing to turn off his arm. Can I use the upgrade stuff yet? It said you can upgrade. The interview so far, I'm exhausted. I have a high suspicion that I can get one because it's a company I interviewed with prior and I just ended up not taking the offer because it was going to be a pay cut, but I have a high suspicion that I could potentially get that one, as well as one of the interviews I had today was, or not today, but the other day was panel, and one of the people who interviewed me was someone who would be like my direct coworker who does the same job that I'd be hired to do, and they literally said I have the skill set for the job that I was interviewing for, so I figured that has a high likelihood too, which is nice. And that one's like super close. Like, I don't have to get on the highway. I literally make 1 to 2 turns from my house and I'm there. So, hopeful. I didn't realize how close it was when I set up the interview. It was through a recruiter. Then I looked at the email and then, oh, it's 4 minutes away.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, the only way it could get easier if it was all remote home base, which I have a couple interviews for those. And even this one's hybrid, so I won't even have to go into the office all the time. I have a few days I can stay home and work.
There you are, man.
If I get it, at least.
Rick is crew, Rick is production, and worst of all, yeah, Rick is perfect. No defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should have read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong Defect Check, honey. And our QA is the best in the business.
Hint. Face. So, smack her in face? I don't know if the vibration will help me on the rhythm stuff, or if it would. It actually is a detriment. Oh, good lord, face.
I like defense.
That's good.
I like how they taste.
Oh, Decepticon?
Inspection level 1,000,000.
Let's rock, big boy.
Oh. Okay. Dang. I want your face. Ow.
Get out of there. Chai, his hands are extra sensitive for inspecting.
Always say hit them, but
ow. Ow. I will keep one of these. Oh, okay, thank you, game, for throwing me off. Though it seems to have still worked. Do you have to?
Try and dodge this!
I'm gonna fall off the stage and die more than you're gonna hit me and kill me. Okay.
Time to get serious.
What? Nice color change. Ow. Thank you for throwing me off the stage. I'm gonna die. Oh, help. Thank you.
See that.
God damn. Hello? Oh, okay. It froze again. I have been knocked off the stage enough, you asshole.
You got a killer track? But every song's gotta end.
What made it into a real guitar? Is this more of his delusion? Or did the gears finally come together? That's one. Days without defect. That should be. Yep, there you go.
Whoa! Did you see that?
You should be.
Yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right, all right.
Scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. This it?
In here.
Oh, the little tail wag for the arrow. That's so cute.
Hello? Catbot?
It's 808. Why? You should know this. Ow.
A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice!
Are they all named after tea flavors?
My eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, 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 okay, she's yours! She's yours!
Get up, slacker. We've got work to do.
I mean, it's chai and peppermint so far.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am.
And there definitely seems to be a lot of theming.
I don't even know what that is.
Granted, Rekka isn't much of one. Whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cats? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Good question, Peppermint.
I'll talk. Look, this campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible? vulnerable if it wasn't for me? Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
Oh, hideout. Walk around hideout, track and interact things, and sit down. Couch and with story ahead. While the frame at the back of the hideout has goals, rewards for you to attempt to continue your adventure.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you
upgrades!
Have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
Where? Yes. Hi.
I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
Yes, please.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks.
Okay.
Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
Power cord.
So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got.
Means to wait one beat. Before I buy. Check out the wall. This wall? That didn't look like the right wall. This wall? My mouse! Whatever. What do you mean, rats? Oh, so no extra things. I couldn't even get the 50 enemies yet. Wow, there's a lot. Oh, that's a thing with the OBS thing. Thank you. That will distract the hell out of me. I'll avoid items. These cost a lot. Am I able to equip more than one special? Because having a heal would be nice. Not yet. Okay. But I also feel like just having the damage help is better. I just noticed. Chai's name is up at the top and there are arrows. I'm gonna be able to play as more than one character, I think. Yeah, shocker. UI gives shit away. That's what it looks like. I'm gonna buy this one. And absolutely insane. Makes no sense. This is all his shared delusion anyway. But I just find that one, and I'm five off from being able to afford anything else on that. Okay, now I see special attack slot upgrade. This would get me an extra one. I'll save the rest. Play with 808.
So, 808s. You seem to be enjoying this.
Good kid. Oh, yes. Ooh.
Maybe I'll chill out here for a little bit.
Let me go actually talk to Peppermint. Not shout! Damn it, I hit A too quickly.
You could have easily left me alone back there. Why'd you help me out?
Besides helping out 808? Well, what you did to security was impressive, to say the least.
You mean you thought you could use me?
Yes.
Well, I wouldn't put it like that.
I would.
Look, it's a bit complicated.
Hey, I don't care. As long as you get me off this island, we're square. So, 808, huh? You made it yourself?
Normally, you just make a spy drone, but I thought, hey, no one suspects a cat.
Actually, a robot cat is even more suspicious here than a drone.
Whatever. On the plus side, there's some companionship.
Seems like it can get pretty lonely down here.
I'm used to it.
Loner hacker girl with a mysterious past. Not cliche at all.
Slacker who's finally got his time to shine? I can say the same for you.
Is pointing out the cliche any less cliche?
Not a fan of decorating?
I like to focus on the basics, what we need.
Come on! You could have posters, a stereo, a drum kit in the corner. You could have a kick-ass pad here.
This is an operation, not a hangout.
Doesn't mean it can't be both.
Well, I'll leave the feng shui up to you.
Ooh, let me know I can add stuff here. Also, this has me curious. Pet? I probably missed some of those. Oh, I don't can't do TV. But it feels like something can go here. Oh, secret side missions. That would make some sense. Feels like someone would go here. Probably someone by the TV hanging on that couch.
Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried?
That's way more top brass than I originally seen.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility.
What?
Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away,
that does not sound quick and easy at all.
Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying...
The level you're about to do has a secret objective to disturb birds.
I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
I shall look for the burp. I could not jump on that. Shit. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. That looks like entrance, so side. Unsent complaint. Email draft unsent from OK05Car to the HR department. I don't want to make a disturbance, but being that I am in charge of taking care of Production Central Guard, I am curious. It's over the reason for its existence. Our ads tell people that it is for inter-office communication, but employees are requested to not go into the garden. This is confusing for employees since it is beautiful but never used, never mind the amount of work I and the cleanup team put into making it look immaculate. Also, I am questioning the intent of the world's largest hedge mage inside this as well. Oh god. That?
Can't believe you got a drink out of that thing. If you hit the machine just right, it won't eat your credits. Take it from a master like me.
Do they drink gears? That's all I got out of the machine. Wait, did my thing go away? There it is.
Hey, there's Kale! And that's, what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, wanting to yell?
Just give credit where it's due.
I suspect she's related. Peppermint is related to both. Either both or at least the former. And why she's doing all her deal. Get back here.
Well, there goes our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
Let's see. Hello?
Why do they give me such unrealistic goals? They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands. I would rather use some help right now. My job is on the line.
No. I was just trying to break the boxes. Doesn't look like... Oh, there's gears up top. Damn it. Oh. In the vent. Not the area of production we were in before. Did I lose gears? They may have come to me. Where is progress? Oh, okay. Not here. Not here. HR, auto surveillance reporting. Auto recorded dialogue converted to text from Vase here 734144. Submit to HR department for Vandalay HR rules. Audibly paranoid. My tone, while finally got this whole room automated, makes me think once us robots finish automating the production line, what happens to our positions? Are we going to lose them to some machines who automate better than we automate? But how will more automatic can automation get? Am I getting scrapped over this? Robot sound. Obbing sounds continue for 25 minutes. Can't even have a cry corner. Ooh, so, another vending machine. Okay, I think these. Yeah. Yes. Anything else? No. Okay. Out and around.
Guy, bad news for your pride, but you won't make that film.
Any ideas?
Can I shoot something?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to.
There's a grapple. There you go.
That was awesome.
Looking for everything that can be broken. lots of gears. Thought I heard something. That wasn't just the music.
Please note, apparently we're supposed to look out for a, music hiding in
pain. Chai, use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Ow. Another one?
Out of my way! It's mine.
Okay.
Like a path up through there.
Okay. Camera. What? Give me a second. What's this? Poster? Oh, no, attack. Available for purchase in the store. Boo! If I'm finding shit, I feel like I should just be able to get the shit. I also think there's something that's gonna let me? Vacuum drop cash? Okay. Vacuum. Yeah, you're having a bad day at the office, I know. Okay. Cannot get through fire. Though I think I see stuff on the other side of fire. Yeah, I'm thinking that might be the case if that's what gets you the replay. Even having like the grappled ability. That didn't break it. You got something that'll help
Hello
me get
there.
Up there?
I can feel a very special attraction between you and I.
Yeah.
I feel like you're a stalker.
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go and fast. But it also attaches very easily to Vandalay security robots. Need to get in close to an enemy? Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly.
Okay, I need to do air combos.
What an amazing piece of technology.
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.
What? The arm wasn't made from picking up garbage. I thought the arm was made in the machine. The guitar was made from garbage. Oh, maybe I can go around and do a jump, but... Oh, made for picking up urge, right?
Wow.
Someone tagged something.
This would be cool to hang up in the hideout.
Hang up in the hideout? It's a wall! How does looking at graffiti